And they're still going at it.
And now gloves come off. Brandon Prust and Trevor Gillies. Trevor Gillies, no relation to former Islander great Clark Gillies. And there we go.
He's one of those martial arts guys, Sam Gillies is. In fact, he was getting ready for this game by watching every fight that Jody Shelley had been in this year, studying him.
Trevor Gillies is 31 years old. This is his eighth NHL game. And he gets in the short punch as Prust's helmet has been twisted.
Prust gives up size to all these heavyweights. And he's a good fighter. He's a smart fighter. And it was Gillies and Avery that were really going at it in warm-ups.
Well, they talked it over and they dropped the glove and said, let's go.
It wasn't much of a conversation, though, was it? I think they just looked at each other and nodded. And this was during warm-up. And then this just went on and on and on and on. And it just then it went to the other side of the ice. Now, this is 5 minutes later.